Today it's a new beginning of my political career. I am formally joining the Bharatiya Janata Party in the office of BJP today in presence of the Deputy CM Mr. Devendra Fadnavis ji, along with Mr. Ashish Shelar and Mr. Bhavan Kole, who is the PCC, who is the President of the BJP. So it's a new beginning for me. I'm hopeful that we'll work for the constructive development of Maharashtra.
In a surprising turn of events, former Chief Minister of Maharashtra Ashok Chavan made a significant announcement on Tuesday, February 13th, that is today. After bidding farewell to the Congress Party, Chavan revealed his decision to officially join the Bharatiya Janata Party, BJP. Chavan declared, "Today marks a new chapter in my political journey. I am stepping into the BJP's fold with optimism around noon today. Together, we aim to propel Maharashtra towards constructive development." Chavan, a stalwart of the Nehru-Gandhi family, boasts a rich political legacy. Having served as a five-term MLA and elected from the Bhokar constituency in Nanded district in 2019, his political acumen is undeniable. Despite setbacks such as defeat in 2019 Legislative Assembly elections, Chavan's commitment to public service remained unwavering. As a cabinet member in Maharashtra's state government, Chavan spearheaded crucial portfolios, leaving an indelible mark on the state's development landscape. Today, Ashok Chavan embarks on a new chapter, aligning his vision with the BJP's ethos. The political landscape of Maharashtra awaits the impact of this momentous decision.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.